I hope you are doing. Hey guys, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 9 to 10 series that target your prelims, in which we daily cover 10 questions of one topic, and each day is allocated to a particular topic. So in a manner we in this manner we cover near about 100 to 120 questions MCQs each week relating to prelims. And also we have a main series in which we daily give you 3 questions for the mains answer writing practice. So friends, this video is about the mains answer writing series which we have for the purpose of UPSC mains, or for that matter state civil services mains. So today is 4th January. So as I have told you that we daily give you 3 questions based on the current affairs that are of much relevance these days. So in this way we give you 3 questions. You have to write the answers of those and you have to send to us on for the evaluation of those answers. So let's see what are the questions of today, friends. As today is 4th January, so there will be new set of questions. So let's see what are they. So the first question is, given the US signals its withdrawal from Afghanistan, it is more urgent than ever that India Pakistan engage in a constructive dialogue. Explain. So friends, you might be knowing about this fact that currently US is hinting its withdrawal from the Afghanistan, and in this context multiple issues have emerged, and there is also one issue that India Pakistan must engage in a constructive dialogue given the US withdrawal from Afghanistan. So you have to explain this statement, and the word limit is 150, and please do adhere to this word limit, do not cross it, and the maximum marks allotted are 10 marks. Second is, cognitive security is the new area in which the governments might have to invest heavily in the years to come. Explain. So friends, there is a term called cognitive security. I will not explain it here. You have to tell me what is it, and it is the new area, emerging area that is of considerable challenge so far as internal or external security is concerned. So it is argued that there might be possibility that governments across the world might have to invest heavily in this field in the years to come. So you have to explain this statement in the 150 words, and the maximum marks are 10 marks. So let's move on to the third question, the last question of today. The third question is, how do you view quota for economically weaker sections in government jobs and educational institutions as a policy initiative? So here your opinion is sought, that how do you view it. So what is your viewpoint of thing about it as a policy initiative? So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15. So friends, let me tell you that these are the 3 questions of today, and for those students who are watching this video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So let's see what is it. So basically friends, it is an initiative that covers your daily 3 questions, and 2 questions are given to you from current part and 1 from static part. So today I have only given you the static questions, that is 3 questions. All the questions of today, that is 3, are from the current portion. So I have given you all the portion questions from the current portion, sorry, not static, from the current portion. So the static question is not given today because I thought the questions are of relevance, and it is a matter of recalling capability. So that also I included these. If they had been missed, then it would have costed you. So that's why I included all 3 questions on current portion. So friends, how this works, basically this initiative, let me tell you how this works. So how it will work, let me tell you that friends, daily you get 3 questions, and friends, and you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481, that is written here before you. So here I have, let me highlight you, that this is the number on which you have to send to us your answers that you have written. So the major issues of evaluation, friends, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but actually the problem is of evaluation, because the evaluation there is done by either the students that are new to their preparation or by others who don't have much experience in the field. So your answers must be evaluated by experienced persons, so that you get an informed feedback and an experienced feedback, so that you can improve upon your answer writing skills. So this problem of yours will be solved by us, because we have a dedicated team that will help you in improving your answer writing skills, and also it will provide you the feedback and review, including the tips. So friends, also sometimes the students say that sir, we don't have the idea of the topic in the question, so we haven't read about this, so how can we write about the topic? For example, if in today's question you might have not heard about a particular question, or might not have read about a particular topic, so that so it becomes difficult to write for that topic. So in that case, this problem is also solved by us, because we provide you the relevant material relating to each question for upgrading your knowledge of the topic in question. So it is better to call it reference material rather than relevant material, so you can refer to it. So this is reference material, so you can better refer to it, and it will be given to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So once you get this reference material, you can read it, and then you can build your opinion about the topic in question, and then you can write the answers. So it will not be the case that we will not evaluate your answers. We will evaluate your answers if you send it to us. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. So let me explain to you that what is the fee structure. So here is the fee structure. It is rupees 1000 per month. That is, we are charging you people rupees 1000 for 1 month subscription. So if you subscribe for 1 month, then it is rupees 1000. But in case you want to join to us with for longer time, then you can take for example you are willing to join us for February to April, from February to April, that is 2019, then this package is available to you at a discount of rupees 300, that is 2700, at a discount of rupees 300, and it is otherwise the 3 month cost would have been 3000, but we are giving you the package in at a discount of rupees 300, that is at a cost of rupees 2700. But in friends, as we have started this initiative from January onwards, but so in that case, if you want to join retrospectively, that is from January month, then there is also option of joining from joining retrospectively. So you will be getting also January questions and also the reference material of January questions, because ultimately those students who are targeting the CSE of 2019, the January month's issues are important for those students. So it is my suggestion to those students that do subscribe to this initiative from a retrospective manner, so that you get the reference material also, and it is also the flexibility given to you people by us that you can write the January month questions or answers also, and you can send to us in case you join for January month. So in this case, you will get the 4 month package, and that will be available to you in rupees 3200, that is at a discount of rupees 800. So otherwise it would have amounted to 4000, but in case of 4 month package, it is available to you in rupees 3200. But in case you want to join only for 2 months, say for example February to March, then this package is available to you in rupees 1800, that is at a discount of rupees 200 for the package of 2 months. So if you wish to subscribe to the initiative, you can do WhatsApp us at this number, that is 8968426481. So this is the number shown on your screen in the right corner. So if you wish to subscribe to this initiative, then you can do us WhatsApp, and accordingly we will tell you the formalities that you will have to do to subscribe to this initiative. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you liked it, if you like the questions, then do share it with your friends, and also friends, please ensure that you do not forget to like the video, and also you share, you subscribe to our channel, and also friends, if you want to remain updated about the latest initiatives that we are doing on our YouTube channel, then please do not forget to press the bell icon. So thank you friends, this is all about today's video. Thanks a lot, have a nice day.